Hello, my people. How una dey? Una welcome to this edition of una favorite program, Naija Tori. The program when they one step ahead for television. The program when get levels pass other programs for television. The program when make other programs believe say that they learn. And today, as usual, we get one very powerful tata for yanya. And the tata for yanya this simple. It dey ideal to date or marry person when your family not approve of. That are the things we want here today. You know, say for this life, what would they so? Nah, compulsory thing. It dey our tradition for us to marry or to date. But in the process, whether we like them or not, family, they like to, they won't play one important role for the matter. They go on advice, they go on, in some cases, they go insist. But what would they try to hear today be say, it dey ideal to marry person when your family not approve of. Even the ideal for family to interfere, those are the questions we will answer today. Those of you that won't get phone, make sure you keep on a phone beside yourself, because very soon when we start the program, I go throw the phone line open so that you go call, you go yarn us your opinion about this topic. When I went to social media, when I enter our Twitter, when I enter our Facebook, when I enter our Instagram, make sure you tell us what you think about this topic. Is it ideal to marry or date somebody where your family not approve of? Well, they say now daytime, now they define black goat, then they find them for night. So we will do the needful. Only me not if we discuss the topic. I guess somebody for studio, we go follow us here on the topic. We'll first match one small break. When we come back from the break, I go unveil the person. But make not forget, my name now still Big Tony, the face that runs the place, aka Mudiaga, Etak Babuna, Eremukowane, alias Oboroga, Neruko Kwakbo, Dukwakbo, Kakaka. And I may be the Kakaraka Ikokoroko. Iyo, Iyo, Enweke Enwe, one of Nigeria. When I no go anywhere, I'll come back.
Saturday for you. For me, Saturday is for spice. Join me here every Saturday on Super Screen Television as we bring you the Super Breakfast Show, showing from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. See ya! Yeah, I got
time. Education refers to the process whereby a child or adult develops the ability, attitude, and other forms of behavior which are of positive value to the society in which he or she lives. Education Beyond Walls, a new narrative. I am Taiwo Ololade Salvador, your anchor. Join me on Super Screen Television every Friday, 5 to 6 p.m. Be kind to one another.
Hello, my people. Now, welcome back to Naija Tori, the program when they want step ahead for television. Our tata for yanya today, na very interesting one, oh. It is ideal to marry person who your family not approve of. That is, if you and person don't agree on a one-run package and na won't spend the rest of your life together. And somehow, the family where you come from, they say they don't like the person. They come, they advise. It is ideal to listen to them. I be not just ignore them, do what you want to do. Now wait till 1 year today. We will touch all the aspects of the matter. We go first talk about whether it is ideal. Then, if it is ideal, what will this what we do? If you're not the ideal, how will take avoid them? Everything around this topic, now we'll go talk. Now, before I match break, I tell you now, say, you get one powerful bros for studio here. We won't follow us here on this topic. Ladies and gentlemen, as usual, make sure join me as I give three gun salute. Booyaka! 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 for the one and only Comrade Mathew Ugwu. Bros, welcome on.
Welcome, my brother. Yeah. Agree to now this day go day better for all of us. So.
Yes, so correct.
Yeah.
So, bros, generally speaking, how you see this our topic? Moku first answer the general question, then later we'll come to break and down small small.
Okay.
Is they ideal? Okay, Moku start from somewhere now. Even the ideal for family to interfere with the choice of what the person want to do with marriage or not, or dating, is they ideal?
Yes.
Why?
Why is they ideal? But I think the question, you could, for better me, will take them from the first stage.
I want to know whether it did ideal to interfere first, then I can know whether it did ideal.
I think it depends on the interference we are talking about, but it no good.
Okay.
Make parents they interfere in the marriage of their children.
Okay.
When they are already married.
Okay.
It no they good.
Okay. So what of when they date, well, as they won't choose their life partner?
Yes, if they were married, it good to make we get the input of the parents.
Okay.
It is very good for us to get the input of parents.
Okay.
You know, seek their opinion and all that. As we go on, we'll start explaining it. But it is very good for parents to be part of the marriage of either their daughter or their son.
Okay, so now Moku look the real coconut. Parents now, you say it is ideal for them to interfere or to advise.
Not interfere, to advise.
To advise, yes. Okay. Now, it is good for them to advise. What if the parents don't advise finish? It is good for a person to say he won't bypass the advice, still go ahead to marry. Say, look, I don't hear Baba, but I still like this woman. Oh, I still like this woman, I won't marry him. It is ideal.
My brother, anything about marriage, everything about marriage is... get as it be. It's ideal for you to get your parents' advice.
Yeah.
You see, when both parents, both from both sides, agree on a marriage, my brother, they will sleep with their two eyes closed. They go sleep with two eyes closed. No wahala.
Okay.
You understand? No problem. They don't get any. No tata for you, you know what at all.
Okay.
They go sleep with two eyes closed.
Yeah.
No be say, Monailo go call.
Okay.
Welcome. Ha! You go carry my phone.
Yeah.
No Monailo go call. Say welcome, you go carry my phone. But when both of them agree on a marriage, another, it's very good.
Okay, now, I like that part. Say when both of them agree.
Yes.
It is very good. But now, Moku look am like this. If, for example, one of the parties can't get some reasons, later we will talk about the probable reasons where they make some families to say, but if they just get any reason at all to say, okay, this particular person where you want to marry, so we don't like her more. If they compose, say you must listen to the parents, or you get choice to say.
It depends on the. Before you say you don't like somebody, there must be a reason.
A reason, okay.
You get reason where you will take time your pikin say, now the thing will make an old one make you marry this person with this. Then when the pikin listen to that reason,
you
will now look at what
the parents they try to
papa and the mama give up.
Yeah.
Then you go now say, okay, oh, papa, if this reason where you give me, I know if you say it's it good enough for you to say make an old marry this person. Girl.
Yeah.
Okay. What of if we follow him this way? And follow him this way.
Okay.
He need to convince him, papa and mama. You know, to do everything to convince. If we really like this girl, he must do everything where you fit to do to convince him, papa and mama. If now one reason be say, nah try. If now one reason be different, you have to convince them. But it is very important that they like
the person when you want to marry.
The person when you want to marry.
Okay, I like this angle where you don't talk. So communication now.
Yes.
The two sides must sit down and yarn about this matter to decide whether the situation and what they go do or not.
Yeah.
But you talk about the boy or the girl convincing the parents.
Yes.
Why about the parents? They don't get reason to also convince the pikin because you don't give your reason now. But since communication don't enter, so the parents supposed also bring superior reason too to convince the son or the daughter. Say,
or the daughter.
Uh-huh, you know, listen, as it's supposed to be.
Yes, sometimes it will be like that.
Okay.
And you know. where the thing was for the girl or the boy,
yeah,
is that the parents get upper hand because they will say, I carry you for my belly,
okay,
I born you for 9 months, I born you, and all that and all that. But what is some of us when the parents don't understand, we say, you know, end like that now, not be there, all of them end, not be like that.
Not true.
The times remain that, yes, now you born your pigeon. Yes, now you train them. Now you bring them up to wherever he or she is today.
Yeah.
But the fact remains, say, they get some certain decision where they go take by themselves.
Yeah, because now you wear the shoe.
Exactly now.
Now you know as you go push.
Now you know where the chuku they chuka for the shoe where you wear.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
So, but it is also good. My brother, some of the problem where would they get for marriage, we will talk about that.
Yeah, we'll
take it on. It's because one parent of both the two.
No agree.
No agree. Mm. I know that.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
I say I no agree.
Yeah.
You say the other person say I agree.
Yeah.
The other person say I don't agree.
Yeah.
All those disagreements and they bring most of the one we will get to do.
Yeah.
And some people are unforgiven.
Mm.
Some people are unforgiven. Assuming me and two, a boy and a girl, we want to marry each other. The girl, the papa or mama go don't talk so many printable things.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
Then you go carry the matter. Go tell the papa, say, look,
see what
my papa, see what my mama don't talk.
Yes.
So at the end, the girl go hold up for a mind.
And if they can't go marry, in the process, you go remember those things.
You know, go come off for a mind.
Not true.
You know, go come off for a mind. Because anytime we hear, say, then they come for us.
Because he go believe say na enemy they come, so this one not like
course,
me.
Now.
Yeah.
After all the time we want marry, you say make not marry your pikin. So wait.
Okay, so what if your advice for that kind of situation? If my parents, for example, not like my woman, and then they tell me, they never talk and when she hear,
yes,
it good make a good tell them.
No good.
No good. Can you just keep him?
No, keep him.
As a soldier, I just take the bullet on her behalf.
As a soldier that you are,
yes, sir.
Keep him. No, it's not true.
Yeah.
Keep him, because keep him for a better family. Tomorrow, for a better family. Keep it to yourself.
Okay.
Then, you know, say, our people, they prefer, say they are salty when they tell husband, wife.
Yeah.
Let me not tell a husband.
Husband.
Yeah. Make him be part of it.
Okay. Okay, now, Moko, look at another aspect of this thing. Get what you want to like, say,
yes,
sometimes, parents that they use emotional blackmail on the children. You know, say, I carry you for belly.
Yeah.
But okay, now, you advise, say, as a child too, sometimes when you want to make this kind of decision, say you want to marry somebody and your parents need a degree, is that advisable for you to also use emotional blackmail on them? Say, I'll be your Pekino. You carry me for 9 months, so you suppose they're interested in my progress, so
exactly,
and my happiness.
I'm happiness.
Now, this one go make me happy. Oh, you feel that kind of emotional blackmail on them, too?
Of course, sir.
Okay.
That's why I say, you know, say the first time we will talk, I say, they need to talk about it.
Exactly.
That's why I say, they need to talk. If your parents say no, let them see reasons.
Yeah.
If they, you say, I carry you for belly for 9 months, I don't, thank you, mama.
Yes.
You don't bomb me.
Yes, sir.
And I know, as you carry me for belly, feed me with your breast.
Yeah.
You know, go want something when you're going to make me happy.
Exactly.
You know, go want the thing where you destroy me in future.
Yeah.
Mama, my happiness, I be this woman.
Good. So at the end of the day, the solution now for this conversation now in day really. So you know the advisable for the two sides will draw battle and say, as you not agree, so me never not agree.
No. Let them talk over it.
Correct. Okay, now more talk about some of the funny reasons we make parents need agree approve. More could know. Some will say tribe.
Some will say tribe.
Is that enough reason for you to say make your picking not marry somebody?
It's not.
Uh-huh.
You know they're enough at all. Make we just talk to you, know they're enough.
Good. So in that kind of situation, if they bring tribe come, is there ideal for the pikin to say, bros, daddy, mommy, I no agree. Now here I go die put. Knowing that tribe not be genuine reason. The pikin feel insist they won't marry.
You go insist now. But you also, like I said earlier, you go make sure say you let them see reasons.
Yeah.
But like if like somebody like if it happened to me, I get people wait on they marry
from other tribe.
From other tribe. They don't marry some of my aunties, some of my aunties from outside. So you tell them, find them at least so-and-so person, so-and-so person I marry, so-and-so people, so-and-so. one of our big Oga politicians, they marry Yoruba woman, and I was a man.
Yes, so.
I believe so.
Yes, so.
And they are living good.
Yeah.
So why should you say because of tribe making no money? No, that is you're no good.
Okay, we'll go look at that reasons, but for now, I just want to let our viewers know, say the phone lines they open. So make una call, tell us what you think about this, our topic today. Is it ideal to marry a woman or man when your family say they not like, when your family not approve of? Mona, call us, tell us what you think about the topic. Well, we don't talk tribe now. What about physical appearance? Sometimes, the way the person appear, it makes some parents say, ah, now this jago that you want marry, this one carry dada, ah, this one with the tinting hair, this one with the dress like this, the wear mini skirt, all those physical appearance, it really matter.
Dress a lot,
eh?
It matter.
Okay.
Matter.
Why? Why matter?
Your dressing alone, they tell somebody
how to address you,
the kind person where you be. If they tell people the background, the training, the home training you got from your parents.
Yeah.
You get the kind way where some men go drag, you get the kind of dress where you go dress, go interview. In short, from the reception, now they go begin, they tell you, say...
You did the wrong place.
Now wrong office. No, make we tell
not
ourselves
true. Not true, not true, not true. I believe you.
You tell me, say somebody, they go interview a man, a full-fledged, young, responsible man, they go interview. You wear earring. You dress one kind. Head, tattered and everything. And you say they go interview. How about?
You get a CV.
You get a CV. Yeah. And a woman, you're dressing the logo, say... Well, it made me say in our own club, you see,
they come from, exactly.
You know that kind of thing.
Yeah,
so, dressing tells more about who you are.
Who you are.
Not just the truth.
Okay.
Your mood of dressing.
Yeah.
You tell people more about it.
Okay. So, appearance is a very serious matter.
It's a serious issue.
So if parents say, I don't like the appearance of this your person, I don't like the way they dress, I don't like the Wi-Fi, say they carry dada, you get to consider.
Yes.
Okay, what of socioeconomic status? Some people say, that this poor girl from poor background, you won't marry. No, this girl not reach our... Some people even there for there. They just say, now there you won't go. Not carry your sacrifice, pass my salary. This will be the two get money on. So that's a genuine reason.
My brother, before you become rich, you were once poor.
Yeah.
That's just the truth of
not true,
it.
Not
I be the truth.
Mm-hmm.
If they don't just born you, become rich. Unless your parents don't be rich people before.
Yeah.
But then, rich, no could make you, they're not supposed to make difference between you marrying somebody.
Okay.
I know there were so many people where they would say, it's not my class.
Mm.
You cannot marry that girl because it's not your class.
Mm.
What did they call class?
I wonder.
What did they call class in a marriage? You marry the person where your heart like, the person where you wish to
make
marry,
you happy,
the person you like, the person you love more.
Yeah.
I think that is what should be happening here. No be person where, no be class or something, no be class. It's not class at all.
My people, now the year so parents, where they always talk to their children, not being married from a particular class because they not get money. Or you, some parents now go to limit themselves, say, we're too poor. I don't know why my son won't go marry chief. Beken your daughter, when you don't say they two get money, not they think like that. As far as the two of them believing and waiting to make them happy and they agree, that will not be your business anymore.
Exactly.
Okay, more look one issue. This one got to do with appearance too, disability. Some people could say, okay, well, you know, that guy you won't marry. That guy now, one of your legs not good though. This is not physical disability now. They'll say me not marry because maybe the guy know they see. If they blind. But this guy gets skill, even in spite of the blind. We get many blind superstars where they do music, do other things. But some people just say because somebody blind, not be good material for marriage. Because you get disability, that's a good reason for you to say me they're not marry somebody.
No.
Okay.
Like as we talk since, I said, the person where you like, where you love, where you want to marry. Even from me, from my village where I come from, a man married a blind girl from my town. They might marry and they love each other. Till now, they love each other.
Wow.
So, why you go say because somebody, and there's no book, the girl can read and write. you know, they go to all these their special schools and they can read and write.
Yeah.
Well, let me say, no fisting. At least he really can read, can speak, yeah, can speak, write and write.
Mm-hmm. So now, complete human being, with that.
Complete human being now. Yeah. If you say because somebody, one person, get one score for leg, my brother, they no born him like that.
Yeah.
Even if they born him like that.
Yeah.
Sometimes accident go happen. You know, go talk to him because one leg gets score, you know, go marry him again. It's not good, man.
Yeah.
As long as they love each other,
that the central thing be that love.
Yeah, as long as they love each other, forget it.
Yeah.
But they forget them. As long as they like, they love each other.
Mm-hmm.
Not be saying any other thing. As long as they like and love each other, and the parents also.
Yeah.
Carry them along.
Yeah. Yeah, the parents got to
carry papa along.
Okay, more we'll look one other aspect of this. When they talk family things, whether we like them or not, sometimes some friends, they pass family, you understand?
Yes, sir.
Now, opinion of friends matter for that thing too?
For what? For marriage?
Yeah.
It don't matter.
Okay.
You see, the good advice for me, for men, don't go to Biapalo.
Okay.
To seek advice.
Okay.
Of how you and your wife wants anything about your family at all.
Okay.
Woman, no go to a hairdressing salon or beauty or that place where they go beautify themselves.
Yes, sir.
Go seek opinion of how you and your husband. We should also be very good, very careful about frenemies. You get the people who will be your friend.
But behind you, they don't like you.
Behind you, they don't like you.
Not true.
When woman tell you, say, your husband know they give you money for food. You know they give you money. Or now only 5,000 they drop for breakfast. My husband don't fit try them. If they drop 20,000 for breakfast.
Meanwhile, na fabu.
No man, no man.
Yeah.
The husband some may not even be dropping.
Exactly.
He may not be dropping.
Yeah.
Or he drop. Wait to never take this money. Tea. Drop 2,000.
Mm-hmm.
But you could make sure, say, if they tell that lies to another fellow woman,
yeah,
to make sure, say, spoil your own
relationship, yeah.
So, are they no good?
Yeah.
So,
I like the name you call the frenemies.
That's not their name, right?
Yes, sir.
They will come pretend to be friends, and you know, say, they were your enemies.
Exactly.
And try this, it's bad. It's bad. Don't anything, you know, say, no go fee take. No give out.
No give out to somebody. Yeah, that's true.
Those kind of another type of people we're supposed to fear for marriage.
Is it from Bariga? How you day?
I'm fine.
So,
what do
you got to
talk about? There's something that. What this. Love, you people are talking. It's not. What I want to contribute is that if the parents don't approve the marriage.
Yeah.
Remember, the father and the mother are the one that brought you up. And they wish you well in all your undertaking.
Okay.
So if you want to marry, they say if the elder, what the elder person have seen, fire up. Even if you climb the tree, you cannot see that.
Okay.
So they must have seen why they say you should not marry that person. So even in my church, in the Catholic Church, if your parents don't approve your marriage, they cannot wed you.
Wow.
So paying the dowry must be you cannot pay dowry without the approval of the father and the mother.
Wow.
So when you say love, that is what they call infatuation. You see, if you come to a place like this in the town, you see somebody, you just say you love each other, you want to marry. The parents don't know the family of that person, the family of the husband don't know the family of, and you say you should go on the marriage. It's not approved by God. Scripturally, most of the scripture, the father will say, don't marry from this children. This is where you will marry. If you disagree, when the problem will arise, you will regret. Some of the people that don't even give birth, don't conceive now. Some parents curse them because they refuse to accept what they are. Some want to marry because the person is rich. You don't know how the person made this money. Tomorrow the person will die and you will begin to look for your father or your mother to help you. They will not accept you. So my own input there is that if you want to make your marriage a successful one, you make your father, your mother, your parents approve it, and it will be well with you.
Correct.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. The bottom line of voting is the young be say, where if what in your parents go see if they sit down for ground, even if you climb hill, you feel no see them.
That is a proverb.
Yes.
It's not a proverb in that.
Exactly.
And they say the thing where Papa sees, yeah, sitting ground.
Exactly.
Even if you climb on top of the tallest palm tree,
exactly, you know, not go see him. Exactly.
That is right.
And I like one aspect when he bring, now say, some churches, they need to approve marriage if parents not agree, say the two people must marry.
Catholic Church.
So, bros, but you know, see him as, how you see that kind of policy, you know, be oppression to the young people.
You know, be oppression. Remember, the topic of this sour talk.
I know.
That's why
because you know why I talk to that person?
No.
Because whether we like him or not, me and you don't identify some reasons, yes, when parents or anybody for that matter not supposed to interfere with the choice of who person won't marry.
Yes.
So if now those reasons the parents did they hold them, say they're not married, the people get right to say, bros, I not agree with you. You not be telling me I'm not married from another tribe. So based on that condition, if the parents not agree, you can't say because church talk and the people not go marry. That's not oppression now.
No oppression.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I agree with you.
Uh-huh.
If not oppression, but the thing we say, if not the thing where they sit down talk,
yeah,
you know, say another proverb they say as you they try to mold pot, all this clay pot.
Yeah.
Now they take hand, they design how you want make it be.
Okay, hold on first. Before. From Idimu, how you there?
I'm fine, oh, bros.
You be a job person?
You do very good work there.
Nice job.
Bros. See, no man.
Yeah, you be a job, eh?
Yeah, I like the topic on our list today. It makes sense.
Okay, correct.
Hello?
Yes. I said that your name before. You a job person?
You know, I'm just not still asking your idea, but the topic where you say you bring come, and it makes sense. And now we think they affect our society, even our mentality today.
Okay.
Most marriage they get problem because why? Misunderstanding. This topic we bring from, I really happy.
Thank you.
My own contribution to this matter, say, woman will be say they go marry from any place. Where they go marry from any place, and the man, where they, eh?
Would they hear you?
You they hear me?
Yeah, would they hear you?
Because when man, the man, when, I know they two hear you, guy.
But they hear you, just they talk, will they hear you, they talk.
Eh?
They talk, will they hear you, they talk.
Okay, yes, okay. Okay, as I was saying, that the parents of the man or the woman, then, they get very big say to who their daughter go marry. Because where they see somebody who won't come to their house, from this time they go know, but sometimes the impression may not be correct.
Okay.
Because the woman may come with another thing that we say the parents, they don't know, but it's left for you where they marry the person to convince your parents that this person I want. Not because if my parents reject the person, then you cause say no, I'm not going to marry the person. No. Okay. It's left for you to convince that your parents that this person I love them for these reasons then. And the reasons will be unknown to that their parents. Because what they can see in future, you can say, but you are the person that will spend time with your life with that person. So you know what you want. And sometimes you might be wrong, but basically from your instinct, when you put them down for them, they'll know that yes, this is easy. With time, because if you fail, they will support you.
Okay.
If you succeed, they will still stand with you. That is family for you. So it's better you stick with your person and convince your parents to join you.
Okay.
That's my contribution.
Hey, before, thank you very, very much. You don't take to answer the question when I asked you just now before,
yeah,
but I will still stretch them because even you doctor say, well, like you talk from the onset, the strategy now for you to convince your parents. But if after all the onions, your parents still match ground saying a lie, you're not being married this tribe.
Okay. When would they talk say it is good for parents to approve marriage of a pikin of their children?
Yeah.
You know me, you say it cannot happen that the boy or who cannot get struck head and went ahead.
Yeah.
But I have a friend. I had a friend in the 80s.
Okay.
He got one girl where he married. His senior sister said no. The parents said, Lala, it's not going to happen.
Mm.
But keep quiet. He left them. They talk this matter, you know, agree. You know what the boy do?
Mm-mm.
Only God know where you go get their friends. Mm. They represent the parents. In short, only God know. They go Ikoyi.
Yeah.
They go Ikoyi registry.
They don't marry.
In short, now picture of the wedding.
Nine parents.
I carry come. Come give for the parents and the sisters and brothers.
Bye.
So, as we're here.
Yeah.
What would they discuss here? We say, is it good?
Yeah.
Yes, it is good.
Okay.
But that no mean say some people no get when go no go.
Mm.
Some people no get off head and go and do what they like.
Yeah.
But the truth of the matter be say, my brother, if you marry your father and mother, your father-in-law, your mother-in-law, you got to go. You got to be good. You have to be good to each other.
Yeah.
You have to love one another. If anything happened to either the man or the woman, the opposite parents, you know, Naija with
them. True.
My brother, no Naija with
them.
No Naija with them.
Yes, they go drawing.
I don't witness a situation where somebody died for accident. You saw, before they bring the person body come, the husband's
Family
does use and lock some of the houses where the man get all over.
Mm.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
The woman go away. This thing happened within the next few days, within the next 2 days, before the man body even come from where they get
accident.
They don't capture
the
woman self, the motor and the other things where they house. They don't always come away.
Hmm.
Why? All this is they happen because
what
you say the woman no born, he get girls, he has boys, you know, he gets children for house. But because no good relationship between
the in-laws.
That is it. That is it. All those things will not be not gonna happen now.
Yeah.
If they see the man house when the man get children,
he
get boy.
Yeah.
In some cases, some tradition will say because he born only girls.
Only girls,
but he get boys, he get girls. Why you go seize the property of that man when the wife and the children
did there?
Do you understand?
Yeah.
So that is why I say this country is good.
Make the resolve the matter.
Resolve very well.
To avoid
before they go into it, because it's no good.
Yeah, true.
That's the angle I'm looking at.
I feel you.
My brother, if they go sleep, with two eyes closed.
Not true.
They don't get any problem.
Not true.
But when that country know them, my brother.
So it could make couples who won't marry and the parents they say they don't want, make una sell the idea to the two parents of the families so that they go buy and make their work together with them. Because in case of Brigade, yawa go gaso.
Seriously.
Okay, make we look one scenario where we say, okay, this particular guy won't marry this girl.
Yes.
And for some reasons, if I say most times now mother-in-laws they always get issues. In most cases, not all.
Yeah.
So, assuming the mother-in-law now, they say, yo, you not fit marry that girl. That girl will come from this background. But the father, they say, now, like, leave this, my son, make him marry the woman when he like.
Yes.
That kind of situation, see, the two parents, for even one house, not agree. What would be your advice about that one?
Anyway, like, as we don't talk, I'm since we start.
Yeah.
Not the same dialogue.
Okay.
The son or daughter, the papa who stand for, and the mother who say against,
yeah,
we need to
sit
and discuss about it.
Okay.
And I'm sure nobody, the parents or the mama no get stone heart now. By the time when your husband, but don't be say the man go, you know how the world is to talk to women. You play with them, you talk to them, pet them. If women at 98 still need petting,
yes,
98 years old.
No, not true, not true.
They see the 30.
No, not their psychology.
<that's right. true. laughs> So if you talk to them, you know, how they must agree. They have to agree because already the papa don't agree. The woman. At the end of the day, that papa, in this case, the girl or boy concerned takes their father's advice because they go say
papa, papa don't talk.
Now papa don't
talk. Maybe the head of the house.
Papa don't talk.
Yes, sir.
And now papa be the head of this
house. Yes, sir. You don't talk. So you talk now, final.
But all the same.
The good made a carry the mama along. Because she get role to play.
Very big role.
Yeah, she got role to play.
Very big role to play. So they need to carry their mama along. Okay. And that's why I say, let it be a family discussion.
Discussion, yeah.
But some people know they get that patient to do that family discussion.
Okay, I go make I extend down small. I will paint one scenario for it, like, but make I extend down small. Like, okay, this scenario now, I go tell you one life scenario, but make I paint this one, make I extend them small.
Okay.
If it is possible, say, papa and mama not agree, but every other person for the family want this relationship. Maybe not the first son won't marry, so. All the younger ones, they like the woman die. Say, ah, like the best wife for our brother. Extended families, aunties, uncles, they like this girl. They see her with this boy. Only the papa and the mama, not just they see good for the girl.
For the girl body.
So everybody has one opinion. This is a good wife for John. But now let John, papa and the mama, no one. How you see that kind of scenario? Because
the scenario there.
Yeah.
But the work is also there for the siblings, there for the extended family, and honor to also carry the weight of that their love when they love that girl or that boy to the mama and papa.
They get to sell
because the thing to by them. The time when they reach traditional marriage, not be them go bring out the kid again or give the abi, not be them, not be them. So the papa and mama get important role to play. They get important role. So when they carry that as that thing in their mind, say they like the boy, is that the girl or not? Is that the girl or not? When they take her, go meet the mama and papa.
When they convince them.
Convince them.
Yeah.
That's why I say in a dialogue.
Yeah.
Convince them. You must convince them now. You mean the way they convince them, okay? If not because of you. If not because of an offer.
Yeah.
If not because of mature wake up. Yeah. If not because of. There must be. Anything you really did, you go say, if not because of something.
If not because of something.
You not going to do them now.
Okay, make I tell you. So make I tell you this real life scenario. So what happened?
Okay.
So these two people won't marry. They like each other. The boy can't go meet the family of the girl.
Okay.
All the girl brothers and sisters like this guy. They won't meet their sister Mariam.
Wow.
Their mama like this guy.
Okay.
They won't meet their sister Mariam. Now only the papa.
Jesus.
Now he don't like the guy. And you know they talk the reason. He just no one make this girl marry this guy. Then when they come talk, say, he say, when they come bring the matter, come, he say, I don't hear. But make una wait, make I pray first.
Okay.
So that God go talk to me.
Okay.
But every time when they go meet her, I go say, God never talk. He say he never hear from God.
Okay. The man a pastor.
Not be pastor, say na night for church.
In a Catholic church.
In
only Catholic church, they get nights.
Exactly, in a night for Catholic church.
Okay.
He say he don't pray, but God never talk to him.
No. He no need. Now he say he take that one at the late artist. In the take. But all the same. When they continue to pressurize him.
Yeah.
If they continue pressurizing him, then they talk to him, they disturb him. They can even go to the Reverend Father now. The Reverend Father of the parish.
Yeah.
Or the president of the night, talk to them. Make una help us talk to our papa.
Okay.
For this building, because every other person.
Yeah, don't agree. Not only him.
Let them match.
And I just pray at the guy till they hold the thing, say, you don't pray, but God never talk to them.
Okay, if God not talk to them, God will talk to Reverend Father. If God not talk to them, God will talk to elders of the church. So when they go talk to them too. Help us beg our papa.
Okay.
You know?
It'd be like say you know the outcome of this story already because what actually happened at the end of the day, say, when they don't talk to the guy and you don't deal obvious, say you don't want the reasonable. This prayer matter and I just like you talk delay tactics when you know what made this happen. Church elders decide, Reverend Father, agree, say, look, this will, you not feel spoil their happiness. Good. They marry them all.
Of course, huh?
They marry them.
Yes.
So, what you are not known now between them, because this thing happened around 2001 or thereabout, okay. Because they are aware of the whole thing. What you are not between them and now, how the matter don't take the resolve, I don't know. Whether the man don't finally give him blessing or...
Definitely.
I don't know.
If you find out...
But they marry behind them. You know, attend the wedding. Now
if
the mama,
you find out, my yes, brother, the thing go down set.
Now the first son, now he hand over his sister to the man as papa. Papa not come wedding.
No problem. as long as the... elders of the church, the reverend, all of them father
agree.
And all
yes,
that.
All of them agree. Doctor, family, everybody so agree. Say,
everybody agree.
Not only him.
Not only him.
Yeah. He can't make people, they make some kind of insinuation, say, maybe the man put hand for one bad thing, and at the girl, the waiting, he take...
That might be one other thing where we parents
yeah.
go to think about in taking some decisions.
Yeah.
This, you know, the man don't like the thing, so it become obvious.
Obvious, yeah.
To the public. Mm. They're going to say, waiting this man, they tied this thing
exactly.
for. There is something inside.
Like I said, that guy married, something goes spoil.
Something goes spoil.
So you not be worried about that guy.
It's not about that guy.
Yeah.
Because they're going to think different things.
Now,
what you
people, now, that are the conclusion.
Knowing us with our diabolic things, they're going to think, say, you sure say this man will take this guy do something.
Exactly.
When we say, you know why I'm making money.
Marry.
Because if we marry, one thing or the other goes spoil.
Now just waiting everybody. Even the wife accused him Kolokolo say, what do you take my daughter to? When make you know make she day.
Exactly.
Because this is not the moment we give happiness. And all of us like this guy. Why do you not like? Which prayer you they pray?
Which can
pray? God need the answer.
God don't talk to you before. No, that's not true now. If God don't talk, if God don't talk to her since
yeah.
It can't be saying that this matter. The whole family go know say yes, God don't talk to her before.
Exactly.
But if not this guy, if not if daughter married, now you will choose, say God go talk to her. There is something else okay. when they sign.
Okay, now if in the course of this your discussions where they recommend, you can find out say you get one particular reason why your parents no one make you marry the person where you put for mind.
Like.
And the thing now something will get to do with behavior. When the person go fit adjust. Hmm? What would be the advice? This one a behavioral thing.
Yes.
And you believe in something when the person go fit adjust. So what would be the advice for that kind of one?
My brother, the truth of the matter be say, if you say you are beautiful and you don't get behavior, you're not fine at all.
Mm. Mm.
If you don't get behavior,
you're
fine, just waste.
Of plaza and academos. A pretty girl and bad character.
I'm telling you,
yeah.
Behavior can be the thing where somebody they even look for in marriage.
Mm.
It can be for woman, it can be for man.
Yeah.
It's both ways.
Mm-hmm.
We could not talk to one on part of yeah. Not two ways. If you know get behavior, no. Mm. But behavior is something we can work on.
Okay.
It's something whoever is not behaving well can work on.
Okay.
If he really, truly need to put his family in order.
Mm.
If he want to put his family in order, okay, let me use myself as one example about behavior. I know, say, if my children, they watch this thing. If they watch me now,
yeah.
But definitely I will show it. Okay. In those days, I used to shout for my to my children very well.
Mm.
Every small thing. I may not be the most. But when I raise your voice, fear go there about it.
And my dad with that too.
You understand?
Yeah.
If I raise my voice, one day, when my daughter, my first daughter, was very small, immediately where I asked her, wait, why did you do this? I visibly, I did see how
they shake.
They shake.
Hmm.
I relax. I go hold her. I say, Mama, no verse. No do I'm again next time we're here. Please relax your mind. No verse again here.
Yeah.
I'm not going to shout on you again if you don't do anything.
Mm.
And me, within my eye, they take see, say, her mind, they calm down.
Yeah.
Until these children gather themselves one day. No, that's what they tell
me. Yeah, yeah.
Recently, when I complained, still they tell, their senior brother told me, say, Daddy, they shout why they shout to them.
Mm.
They make them do this, they make them do that, they make them do this.
Mm.
My brother, I look myself
you and repent.
I said, "Not so." Mm. Is that all? Mm. Say yes. But me could not remember. Say there is a saying that, you know, if you spare the how not the
tune, spare the rod, spare the child.
Spare the rod and spoil the child. They say yes, they know. But nobody that level. Mm. I say that's what I say. That's okay. From today, that they don't repent.
Okay.
As long as you people also
be, say we'll go
be good well. Children.
Yeah.
So that one I mean. Mm. So now I tell you there is nothing with your behavior. It's all of them now, like habit.
Yeah.
If you see somebody smoking and a habit, yeah. If you see somebody do one thing where you know they do before the habit, which he or she can't stop.
Can't stop.
If somebody they know they behave well,
yeah.
And they discuss them, you will be able to convince the parents that. Yes, so I did do this thing before. I did no good. Please, I will stop. Mm. In other words, give me some time for you to see whether I change from that behavior or not.
Oh, no, yeah.
He changed. If you change, you move your normal life, family life, no wahala. You know? Mm. But another thing is for you to, first of all, agree, say you do that thing.
You do that thing, yes.
But there are some people, they will say, if they tell them, say, do something.
Mm.
If Nami be the camp parents, Papa, where they say, because Nami be the head of family, anything I like, then I don't go listen to my children.
Not true, not true.
I be no be so.
Yeah, not true.
I don't go feel listening to them.
Not true.
But when they tell me that, my brother, me, I pipe down.
Mm-hmm. You get to, because at the end of the day, you want your happiness, you want their happiness too. If those children are not happy, that's stress for you.
That's stress, serious stress.
Yeah.
One of them break something. When I come, they tell. I said, I hope you won't. He said, no, you know won't. I said, no problem. Mm. If you as long as you know won't, no problem.
Yeah.
You go to tell him.
Say, if not those days.
He go to tell him. He said, he no believes that daddy no shout for this.
And you go see and say, you will get the best from them now because their behavior will change. Now they go see you more as a friend.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So if
your parents say they don't like one thing about your spouse, you feel tell them, make him make the adjustment of behavior so that you go begin to like them.
Yes.
Okay, now what if we because some people they very funny. I don't date one girl in the past when I did university. When they behave in a very funny way.
Mm.
So my friends and some of my family members go they complain about her.
Yes.
Say they don't like this attitude. I mean, I can't say it's good for me to take him up with her. Her response say, I beg. Not be your friend and your family are the married. Now you are the married. And that is one of the reasons why the relationship not last. Because I just feel say she not get regards for my family.
Definitely.
And my friend.
Definitely.
So what you get to hear about that one? What if the babe now that kind of type, what they say, I beg.
If you too, now somebody where they think well.
Mm.
If they marry and come to your family,
yeah.
Even though you may be a big man, you are not living, but definitely your parents, the respect for your parents, if you don't respect your parents, then they don't respect you.
That's true.
That's just the truth.
That's true.
If you don't respect, it means that even if your parents visit you,
she
will not treat them well.
Mm-hmm.
Not true now.
Not true.
You don't go treat them well. So for instance, I beg, don't help, don't follow me, young that one. Now you and they marry, don't be. No, you they marry all of us together.
Yes,
sir. You they marry all of us together. I had a story of a wedding reception, a marriage ended at a wedding reception.
Mm. Mm.
Wedding, for reception of the wedding, though.
Yeah.
They don't finish marriage, they don't do reception.
Mm.
The papa of the mama of the boy, they say, go one carry food, go give some people. And then they share the food. They know they share them the way you understand.
Normal Nigerian thing. Yeah.
So the woman say, okay, the people will come visit me, you collect, she get up by herself.
Mm.
Instead of those who they share to go share, he get up for herself to go and carry the food, go give some of his friends, welcome, win food, knowledge.
Yeah.
They say, now, so you became wife, get up.
Hmm.
Collect the food from her.
Ah.
Go back, go put her back.
Ah.
When the woman learned to say, why did you collect? You learned that woman's lap, Tawai.
Not lie.
For the reception, I'll tell you. For reception.
Quick.
Land this woman's lap tower. And then her husband said, okay.
Marriage done, though. Take your ring bag.
I hear the marriage. The marriage.
Ah, man. That's an extreme one.
So that is to tell you, say, some people can go to extreme.
Understand, yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
So if, for example, you know, tell that girl, if you be somebody, some men, where they do smash.
Yeah.
Yes, okay, yes, of course, I love you for that and all that. You know, tell her, say no. You say, I say, no love my mama and my papa.
Yes, sir.
Let me say, no love.
No love anybody without you. Okay, just before we go, just very, very few minutes, because we don't run out of time. What if, for any reason, we don't already agree on the reasons when parents feel say they're not
of course,
advised?
Yes.
If those reasons they, and the girl already get belly. What team be the boy on?
My brother. This one get as it be.
Very short, special, quickly, because time not there.
Well, if the girl don't get belly, and then the parents don't agree.
Yeah.
Like I said earlier.
Yeah.
Now dialogue.
Discussion. Dialogue.
They will discuss around it.
Okay.
And they will come to a conclusion.
Alright. Correct. On that note, we don't come to the end of today's program. And I see the topic is very, very interesting.
Yes, sir.
For now and call, I thank Unawewe for our contribution. I thank my elder, Comrade Mathew Ugwu, for coming to the studio to do justice to this topic. And
thank
I say,
you,
I say the wisdom where they demand body not be here.
Thank
I go definitely invite and come again so that in the future it will also make us enjoying wisdom too. On that note, we don't come to the end of today's program, Naija Tori. My name is Big Tony, the face that runs the place. Mona not find trouble until I soon again. Thank you.